So today we are, after this, in our first lecture, we have completed the initial concepts of spectroscopy. So today we will derive and state an important law, that is the Lambert-Weierstrass law. So let us consider a liquid molecule is kept in a container. The concentration of the liquid molecule is C and the thickness of the container is L. Amra dhore nilam ekta liquid molecule. Sei liquid molecule ta ekta container er moddhe rakha hoyeche jar thickness ta L ebong molecule tar concentration garotto ta hocche C. Let us consider an incident radiation is coming, which have the intensity I0, and the radiation which is reflected is IT. Amra ekta dhore nilam je ekta radiation jeta light er radiation jeta asche seta hocche I0 ebong jeta protifolito hocche seta hocche IT. So what is Lambert-Weierstrass law? Lambert-Weierstrass law states that the rate of decrease of intensity of the incident radiation, the rate of decrease of intensity of the incident radiation with the thickness of the absorbing medium is directly proportional to the intensity of the incident radiation and the concentration of the molecule. The rate of decrease of intensity of the incident radiation with the thickness of the molecule is directly proportional to the intensity of the incident radiation and concentration of the molecule. The ki bollam joto incident joto molecule ta thickness barbe toto intensity of the incident radiation kombe seta kar sathe somanupati incident radiation intensity shonge ebong molecule er garottes shonge. So we have considered a molecule, greater the thickness of the container, the intensity of the incident radiation will decrease, and it is proportional to the intensity of the incident radiation and concentration of the molecule. So what is the actual situation? Minus di by dl varies as ic. Minus di by dl, what is minus di by dl? It is the decrease of intensity of the incident radiation with the thickness of the absorbing medium. Minus di by dl is the decrease of intensity of the incident radiation with the thickness of the absorbing medium. And I is the intensity of the incident radiation and C is the concentration of the molecule. So minus di by dl hocche kotota intensity of the incident radiation komche, thickness ta joto barche. I ta ki incident radiation intensity, C ta ki molecular concentration. So in order to remove this proportionality, we have to give a constant. So what is the constant here? Here constant is the K. Proportionality tolar jonno amader ekta dhruvak dite hobe. Dhruvak ta ekhane ki K. So minus di by dl is equal to KIC. Minus di by dl is equal to KIC. Minus di by dl is equal to KIC. Next, just interchanges. Di by I is equal to minus KC into dl. Di by I is equal to minus KC into dl. Just interchange করলাম তাই di by i মানে কি minus kc into dl. এবার di by i এটাকে আমরা ইন্টিগ্রেট করলাম i0 থেকে it এবং dl কে আমরা ইন্টিগ্রেট করলাম 0 থেকে l. So let us integrate di by i from i0 to it and integrate dl from 0 to l. So di by i, so suppose we take dx by x, what you can write dx by x, what you can write, we can write ln x dx by x, এটাকে আমরা কি লিখতে পারি ln x. Similarly we can write di by i, what you can write, you can write ln i. So for definite integral, subtract this from numerator from the denominator. তাহলে কি বললাম, definite integral এর ক্ষেত্রে আমরা নিউমারেটর থেকে ডিনোমিনেটরটা বিয়োগ করব, তাহলে কি হলো ln it minus I0, ln it minus I0 is equal to minus kcn. তাহলে কি বললাম ডিফিনাইট ইন্টিগ্রালের ক্ষেত্রে আমরা উপর থেকে নিচটাকে বিয়োগ করব তাহলে কি হলো ln it minus I0 is equal to minus kcn. তাহলে কি বললাম ফর ডিফিনাইট ইন্টিগ্রাল উই সাবস্ট্রাক্ট টপ ফ্রম দা বটম ফ্রম দা টপ সো ln it minus I0 is equal to minus kcn. Next, ln, let us consider it is a and I0 is b. So what you can write? Ln a minus b. What you can write? You can write ln a by b. Ln a minus b. কি আমরা কি লিখতে পারি? আমরা ln it টাকে a ধরলাম এবং ln it minus I0, it টাকে আমরা a ধরলাম এবং I0 টাকে b ধরলাম. তাহলে ln a minus b সেটাকে আমরা কি লিখতে পারি? Ln a by b. তাহলে লিখলাম ln it by I0 is equal to minus kcn. তাহলে প্রথমে ln it minus I0 is equal to minus kcn. তাহলে কি করলাম? It minus I0 টাকে আমরা কি লিখতে পারি? Ln it by I0 is equal to minus kcn. So first write ln it minus I0. What you can write? Ln it minus I0. What you can write? Ln it by I0 is equal to minus kcn. Next. So in order to convert this negative to positive, just the denominator becomes numerator and the numerator becomes denominator. তাহলে নেগেটিভটাকে পজিটিভ করার জন্য নিচেরটা উপরে চলে আসবে, উপরেরটা নিচে চলে আসবে. এই নেগেটিভটাকে পজিটিভ করার জন্য উপরেরটা নিচে চলে আসবে এবং উপরেরটা নিচে চলে আসবে এবং নিচেরটা উপরে চলে যাবে. তাহলে কি হলো? ln I0 by IT is equal to KCL. তাহলে কি বললাম? In order to convert minus to plus, this top becomes bottom and bottom becomes top. So what is the situation? Ln I0 by IT is equal to KCL. Next, in order to convert ln to log, so what you can write? Ln x is equal to 2.303 log x. Ln x এর জায়গায় আমরা কি লিখতে পারি? 2.303 log x. তাহলে এখানে কি হবে? ln I0 by IT, what you can write? 2.303 log of I0 by IT is equal to KCL. ln x টাকে আমরা লিখলাম 2.303 log x. তাহলে ঠিক একই রকম ভাবে ln I0 by IT টাকে আমরা কি লিখতে পারি? 2.303 log of I0 by IT. So ln I0, ln x, what you can write? 2.303 log x. So if what you can write in case of ln I0 by IT? Ln I0 by IT can be written as 2.303 log of I0 by IT. 2.303 log of I0 by IT is equal to KCL. Next, just change it. Log of I0 by IT, what you can write? Log of I0 by IT is equal to KCL by 2.303. Just interchange it. 2.303 log of I0 by IT is equal to KCL. Just interchange. So what is this? Log of I0 by IT is equal to KCL by 2.303. 2.303 log of I0 by IT. So that means KCL. So what do we have to interchange? So what is it? Log of I0 by IT. So that means KCL by 2.303. So log of I0 by IT, it is known as absorbance or A. Log of I0 by IT is equal to A or absorbance. So A is equal to KCL by 2.303. So A is equal to KCL by 2.303. Next, what you can write? The CL is variable and K by 2.303 is the constant. The CL is variable and K by 2.303 is the constant. CL is variable and K by 2.303 is the constant. Log of I0 by IT is absorbance. It is denoted by A. And K by 2.303 constant এবং CL টা হচ্ছে variable. তাহলে K by 2.303 is also written as epsilon. K by 2.303 is also written as epsilon. So what is the situation? So A is equal to epsilon CL. So K by 2.303, what you can write? Epsilon. So what is the situation? A is equal to epsilon CL. K by 2.303 কে আমরা লিখলাম হচ্ছে এপসাইলন. তাহলে কি হলো? A is equal to epsilon CL. This is the actual Lambert-Weierstrass law. This is the actual Lambert-Weierstrass law. A is equal to epsilon CL. So what we have done today? We have done in our second lecture Lambert-Weierstrass law and its derivation. So if you have any problem, please contact me in my WhatsApp number and contact number. Thank you. And stay well and healthy. Thank you.